Look, the Skyliner is almost open. Here we are at the Art of Animation entrance, and you can see the new Skyliner station is just about complete. This amazing project has been going on for quite some time and is now reaching its final phases. Soon guests from the Art of Animation and other hotels will be able to reach other destinations that weren't so accessible before in a really short amount of time. Many of the gondolas on the Skyliner system are themed to Disney status. This concept art and the diagram associated will show you kind of where the gondolas will take you. They've even added a brand new restroom facility right here at the gondola station. This will be very convenient for guests who ride the Skyliner, and you know, it matches the station pretty good as well. As I moved along to the Art of Animation Resort, I noticed this turtle kind of hanging out and watching the guests as they crossed the bridge. As we get closer to the resort, you're going to notice there is a lot of photo opportunities, so make sure you got your camera out and ready. Art of Animation Resort is based off of several Pixar and Disney movies that you may be familiar with, including Nemo. Even if you're not actually staying here as a guest, it is a great place to come and get some great photo opportunities. I like how they have relatively simple backdrops painted on the building with these cool three-dimensional figures kind of accenting it. And of course, there's this guy. Because it's a Nemo theme, you're going to find a lot of water features here, which can be fun for kids and adults alike. This well-themed resort has an amazing pool that is inspired to the Finding Nemo theme. Everywhere around this resort, you're going to find these incredible, huge sculptures of the famous characters from the movie. Not only are the exteriors of these hotels decorated with these incredible sculptures, but you can find some pretty neat artwork within the hotel lobby itself. As you can see from this diagram, the Art of Animation Resort is extremely big. And because of its size, we're probably not going to be able to show you all of it in this particular video. Once you go inside, look up and you're going to see some actual drawings from some of the actual animators who created the films. As you make your way deeper into the hotel lobby, you're going to see some really cool oversized pieces of animation that show you exactly how these movies start with just a pencil drawing. And I noticed the sketch artist of the day had my last name. How cool is that? There are several themed areas within this resort complex, including this one, which features cars. This is one of my favorite parts of this resort, as I'm a huge Cars fan. And the theming of this hotel really does bring Radiator Springs to life. As you meander through Ornament Valley, you're going to notice there's a lot of scenes and characters from the Cars movie. attention to detail in this particular part of the resort is amazing. And if you have a favorite Cars character, you're probably going to find them here. You'll also find many of the iconic locations depicted in the movie right here in Ornamental Valley. The Cozy Cone is a great place to cool off, as it is the theme for the pool here. It's a great time to come and visit Radiator Springs, as the lighting really does add to the ambiance of the Cars movie theme. Favorite character from the movie? Fillmore. That's right, you gotta love this guy. He is parked right outside of the Cozy Cone pool area. And next to Fillmore, you're gonna find Luigi's Casa de la Tires, featuring the Leaning Tower of Tires. There is a tremendous amount to see here at the Art of Animation, and we'll probably make a return trip soon. But in the meantime, I do hope you enjoyed this portion of our video tour, and give us a like, a thumbs up if you do. I do appreciate you watching, and remember, we've got more coming from the RV bandwagon right about now. Check this out. Thanks for watching, you have made our day. Check out our previous videos, we have a ton of videos for you to see. Please share and give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Please subscribe, because the best is yet to come. And remember, have a nice day, because you deserve it.